She never told the board, and once we began to see the documents and the communications between them, it became very clear.
Can you tell me whether or not you had a romantic relationship with Sonny Balwani?
Again, due to the pending charges by the Department of Justice, I am instructing Elizabeth to invoke her Fifth Amendment rights and not answer.
Did you ever get an answer to those questions?
No. She pled the Fifth.
The dynamic is likely to come into focus in Balwani and Holmes' now separately scheduled trials. According to court documents, Holmes intends to introduce evidence concerning her mental state during her time as CEO.